Ripley, oh, Taylor's over here.
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
Try and rest, Taylor.
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
That's just outstanding. We're going.
There's little time to waste, Ripley.
Yeah, I got it, Mouth. Going. There's no save point yet, is there?
We are extremely sorry for the current disruption in services.
I need a doctor. Hello? I need a...
I can't hear you. Hang on.
Where the hell are you?
Come on, I've opened the elevator for you. Come on, come. There's no time to lose.
Oh, that elevator. Yeah, I'm checking the place out first, buddy. I don't know you. Oh, see? I'm gonna assume that vent is the one you want me to use. Irritating. Okay, I'm going to see what dude has to say or what happens here, and then I'm going to take about a 10-minute break, and then I'll do the last 2 hours. More map.
You're not catching us at our best.
Right.
Absolutely. There you are.
I'm Coleman.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
Oh, great. All right, I'll check this out. And I will be back in a few. Really? Is there really a life problem in space? Is that's a thing? What do you got in there? You got a tape recorder I'd like to get my hands on there, but... Alright, I'm gonna save it, and I thought I was gonna save it. Where the hell did it go? I shall return. All right, which way we gotta go? It says downstairs, right? Hack that? Of course, it requires a key card. Oh, bitch. What is that?
Come on. Let's work together, huh? Mutual benefit. Stable patients, those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Please tell me where to go, Carl.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all long gone.
We don't take kindly to being left out of the loop, Morley. You hear me?
I tried no, to no, wrong way.
Today and found I was locked out. I can't possibly be expected to carry out my duties if you and Lingard cut my access privileges. I have patients who will relapse without that medication, particularly when things on the station are so precarious. I will not see patient care suffer. Consider this a formal warning. And for the record, I do not have a problem.
Tragic cases. Out. Far from the rhythms of Earth, sunrise, sunset, the mind has a tendency to wander. Tragic cases.
You are in bed.
But Morley wasted far too much time on coddling them. They should never have come here.
Someone you love is cooking breakfast downstairs. You can smell it, and it smells delicious.
This place had such promise when I first came here.
You are in a different room.
It's tragic.
But you are not far away.
The waste of my talents.
You are separate, yet you are connected. It will not be long until you are reunited. How do you feel?
Is there a save point in here? Oh shit, I didn't even see it. Okay, where the fuck am I supposed to? Find Morley's office. Okay. Well, open. Up here to the right.
That's right. Along that corridor.
Okay. What an M16 grenade launcher, something big.
Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
And 17 on
warning. Two. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
I'm just trying to find out what
detected.
That is. You focus on finding that keycard.
Shit.
I can't do anything from here. Alright. Yeah, shit is right. I gotta imagine I gotta go find a body. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, shit! Go the other way. He's in that office. That's right, go kill that motherfucker. I'm out of here. See him. Can't hear him either. Might be a mistake. Right there. Go back up in the vents. No, you're just gonna hover right there, huh? Damn it. Okay, I guess I can breathe now. I think he went back there. Not.
Oh, hi. Yeah, he's right there. No problem. Jesus Christ. Damn it. Oh God, you need to go away. Yeah, keep walking. Go all the way around. Fuck me. Ah, shit, he's right there. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna go back to my little catering cart here for a minute. Jesus. Did y'all get that? Hear him off to the left. Oh, there he is, right there in that room again. The minute I jump out, he's gonna be. Sitting here. God, there you are. He goes back in that room. I'm gonna go for it. Is he gone?
high in the sky above you. Soon it will begin to set. At dusk and night, through to dawn, the cycle begins again. Light to dark, night to day.
I don't remember the dam. Dumb and do this shit all over again. Thought it was 1706. Mom, you made a code again. That's 1702, you dumbass. God fucking A! Oh, you're not stupid. God! Because my stupid memory failed. Find the passcode. Won't let you cheat it.
That's right. Along that corridor.
Well, this one?
found the passcode. Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
You focus on finding that key card.
Oh, I'm pretty sure. We already know what it is. Again. Oh shit! God, we did this last time too. Oh fucking really? How you doing? Hi, Fred. I'm doing pretty good, considering.
Sigourney
I don't have anything to build anything with. Yeah, well, yeah, this is probably the furthest I've been. I played a little bit of it a while ago, and so I figure I better try and finish it. So, but yeah, it's actually my first time playing it. I've seen other people play it, but... I'm sure. Oh, Christ. That was timing. That was bad timing. Oh, really? Are you doing it like really hard mode, or I'm on medium right now, or whatever the mid one is. One after easy. God. This is, I was watching some people play it. It's a lot different when you're the one controlling it, I guess. Oh, hell no. I'd be dead too much. There's too much noise in my house. Oh, God. Oh God, that's crazy. I don't think I have that on there. Is that only on Nightmare that the noise detection's on, or can you do it for any? Leaving that hallway. Hey, thanks for the follow, Frederick. Appreciate it. Right. So you like using the radios? I was throwing smoke bombs earlier just to distract those the androids, but I don't know if that was a good idea. Oh, you named him. He's kind of like the base model alien, really. I mean, consider after. Oh shit! Why don't you just show him where you're at? I mean, the other movies, you get the queen and the other variants. They're pretty. This guy is not gonna walk like he ain't even around. Oh, fucking man. Oh, yeah. I mean, I've been wanting to play it forever. It's been sitting in my library for probably 2 years. So,
Morley.
And I watched some YouTubers, Markiplier, Jacksepticeye. I watched them play it probably 4 years ago. But I pretty much... You kind of know what it's about anyway if you've seen the movies. So I didn't really forget a whole lot. Oh, map. Empty. Takes over 12 hours. So I'm not even really anywhere yet then, right? I mean, I'm trying to find medical supplies, so I don't know how deep in I'm at right now. And I'm only into it about 5 hours right now. So about... Oh, wonderful. So now he's just kind of there the whole time. I don't know if that was a mistake, but... God.
I'm sure there will be.
It's like every time I see that thing, I'm holding my breath. I know. Just. Oh, there'll be a lot of that. You can partially place things to save place. What do you mean by that? Oh, I got you. Okay, so you can just like preset them until you have all the materials, right? Okay. Holy son of a bitch, I knew you were coming in here. Jesus! He just randomly find you every once in a while too. Yeah, because I didn't think you couldn't find me at all. Yeah, I found that out the hard way earlier. wasn't really trying to save, but I was in one and it was still on cooldown. So, oh, I ran and hit. It didn't kill me, but I ran and hit. Yeah. It's like waiting for that tram or that car. I had androids following me and I was just waiting for them to kill me. Just, I gotta search all this. Holy shit, he's been in here. Yeah, don't tell me. Oh, really? Oh, yeah, because of the key card. Yeah. And now I gotta return to dude in the office. Oh, God. Yeah, pretty much. There's an item or a tool or a weapon here. because there's something here. Yeah, I wasn't trying. I just bumped the stick. I'd have a damn heart attack. You save as often as you can, or... Because... Yeah, exactly. God, no pressure here. Don't run. Missing some of them out too. Oh, he can follow you in? Oh, I didn't know that. I thought you were safe in him. Oh, well.
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
Yeah, getting that feeling. Am I supposed to go meet him somewhere?
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Ah!
What the hell? Second.
Didn't he come up here? I don't know. My stepson runs the. So apparently, bastard. I don't know. It shouldn't have anything on there, but. I'll go to the elevator. Absolutely. I think it just froze up. That ain't cool. Yeah. Yeah. I think I'd rather have COVID than have to deal with this thing. So. Build anything. No, can't do a noisemaker. Shit. Chestburster. Store power. Oh shit, where?
San Cristobal Medical Facility recommends safe symptom insurance. Release when you're far from home.
There's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. She'll be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
Oh, son of a bitch!
Damn it. Fuck!
We all walked right into him. Well, at least we know where we saved. That's like... incredible.
Thank you.
Yep. God damn it. Here we go. Got me. Stop. Yeah. Yeah, deadly. We're just going to avoid them all together. I already went through all those rooms. I don't know what I was trying to hide. Oh, shit. Opened.
Visitors are asked to refrain from smoking.
Where do I need to go? I need to go down. Oh, I need to go out there and to the left. Throw a flare. Oh, he's got me again. Oh, you son of a bitch. They went the wrong way. Oh, God, you were way too close, buddy. Yeah. Is there anything to keep his ass off me?
Mrs. Lingard, Senior Medical Officer, Sevastopol Station. I want to state. I have been placed under duress with regards to the compromise patient zero. And Ransom, Seegson's head of operations, he made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record. God,
help me.
That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her. I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.